Today we're going to show you how to shuck corn the old-fashioned way. Take your dried corn, stick it in the shucker, then give it a whirl. Clean as a whistle.